talking about the American Indian movement. Well, in 1977, after a series of long struggles against the BIA, get that spotlight out of my fucking eye, man. That thing off. Talking to people, I can't even see them. In 1977, after a long series of struggles, the Oglala Sioux Reservation was under attack by the FBI. People who were involved in the movement there, involved in defending their culture, defending their freedom, were being taken away, were being kidnapped, were being murdered, and one man, who happened to be one of the leaders of AIM, was thrown in jail. He has sat there for 17 years for crimes he did not commit. His name is Leonard Peltier, and this brother has been in jail and has served his people and has served true freedom and constitutional rights and is being denied his own. And I think it's a hypocrisy all of us need to expose in this country. So that if we want to raise our voice for ourselves here in America, the same doesn't happen. We've got some pamphlets in the back where we're selling some shirts. Please pick one up and please send your name on. There's an address you can send to fucking, what's his name? Fucking Dixie Crack Clinton, whoever that fucking punk is. Let's fill this punk's room full of fucking mail. I know it's not the fucking most powerful form of fucking change, but let's get this fucking ball rolling, all right? This song is called Bombtrack.
Get your mind.